Let's search inside.
What is it that it expects me to find? Jedi, I've been dying to meet you.
Another raider with a lightsaber. Dagon must be sending them out for something, and we're following the same trail. Gotta unlock this. No getting through. Another one of these devices. This one's broken too.
He is coming. Destroy it now.
Centauri.
Another of Centauri's devices. Dagon killed Jedi for destroying it. I think this could be our answer. Let's bring this back to Master Cordova. Do your magic, BD. I think Master T'Pol had this one. That window leads back outside. We should take this back to Jeddah. Master Cordova will want to see what we found. Breathe.
I need a little grease time.
All right, let's pick where we go next.
Jedi it is.
Think Cordova can make some sense out of that tech Cal found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Seer again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
What do you owe her, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits? That better be one hell of a casserole.
Sit down, or here.
I agree, but how can we be sure it's safe?
We cannot.
The network's reason.
A strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by lightsabers.
Wasn't me. This time.
Perish the thought, hmm?
You think you can fix it?
I don't know. But I will certainly try.
Master Junda, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. They don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Brother Armaius isn't responding.
Armaius has the communication codes.
If they capture him, he could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you. Boat.
You know what? I think I should stay here. Make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Bring back Aramaeus.
You got it.
And no heroics.
With this one? No promises.
I think she was talking to you. Is the safe house far?
No. But we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me.
What was this place?
An old anchorite monastery. Impressive, isn't it?
Yeah.
Pilgrim Sanctuary is an ancient temple. Seer and Master Cordova chose it as the Hidden Path's safe house. We knew one day the Empire would come, just not so soon. Crossing is on the other side of the desert.
There's our ride. Hang on, BD.
Let's hope this spammel doesn't abandon us.
Don't hold a grudge, Cal. It's not you.
How many safe houses does the path have left?
I do not know. But I suspect there are not many.
Easy now. That's good, friend. Easy does it.
Let's move!
Okay, now. On the way.
This is going okay.
What?
So, how'd you get involved with a hidden path?
I came across someone in need during my travels and helped them hide from the Empire. That eventually led me to the path.
Sometimes, I wonder if destroying the holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on that list. But there are others.
And the Empire is still hunting them down.
Just so. We must protect those we can.
Seer's base.
Yes. They are ancient security mechanisms. A remnant of those who came before. When the Empire arrived, the anchorites began to use these.
Old tech is less conspicuous.
Exactly. Well done. Shall we continue?
Safe house is in there?
Yes. The temple is abandoned and well fortified.
Perfect place to hide from the Empire.
So we thought.
We'll find Brother Armias.
I hope so. We will take the back route. It is the fastest way.
That looks like trouble.
But at least there's two of us.
Things.
Did you find the way to Tanalore?
Not yet. But we found some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Seer and her master are quite the pair. They've been a vital asset to the path since they joined us.
Did you come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, Cal. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you.
A shortcut to Seer's base. That is where we are going, but we must take the long way for now. back to Pilgrim's Sanctuary. Progress. We'll regroup near the temple.
Hey, Marin.
Watch yourself out there.
I'll be doing the watching, Cal.
Just you and me again.
Welcome, traveler. Though your journey started long ago.
This guy looks hungry.
Careful not to touch anything here. Don't want to wake the dead. Devoted to the very end, but to what cause? Glad we found this before the Empire could. Let's try that again, BD.
Knew we'd make it. Eventually. Brace yourself, BD. This remind you of Zeppo too? Can't make that. Too windy. Shuttle. Means more on the way. Gotta do something about that.